running away. You need a sanctuary. A place where nothing bad can touch you. But you can never escape the questions. They follow you everywhere.
Hey, it's okay. Just don't go near them.
I couldn't look anymore. I had to stop it. Those hands, they tore at my soul, at my mind. It's your eyes. They get in through your eyes.
All right. Just calm down. You're not making any sense.
Shh.
What?
They're coming for you.
From the dark trials to come, deliver us from the shadow of the evil one.
She's praying, thinking. It's getting dangerous out there with all these murders.
At least we're safe in here. I don't think that evil bastard's gonna hide out anywhere near a church.
I'm sure it's just isolated victims he picks off. A lot of prayers going up right now, not just hers.
At least I'm not alone. He wouldn't come in here, would he? Would he?
Isn't there a clue about the church and the apartment?
Just always here to help. I think we have an old adage you can stay in for as long as you like.
She's been staying in the attic? I better go check it out.
There's one promise I never regretted.
Mm-hmm.
This place is so cold tonight.
Must be up there.
But I worry about his family.
Well, his mother does seem to be a bit of a heartbeat, but Brian's worth it.
Yeah, I think so too, dear. It's just that Shelley didn't grow up around boisterous people, and I worry about the pressures of their relationship.
Oh, Sheila, they'll be fine. You know they'll have a long, happy life together.
Oh, I'm sure you're right. You've been her best friend since, what, fourth grade? I think in some ways you know her better than I do.
She's had a great role model for motherhood, I must say. When she has kids, they're just gonna blossom with her.
You're so sweet. I must admit. But seriously, now do you call this a centerpiece?
I'm sorry, ma'am. The request form said it would be a Puritan-themed display. It wasn't a lot more specific.
Look at that. Just look at it. You call that Puritan. There's plastic in that. You think there was plastic anything when they landed on Plymouth Rock?
Regular maintenance. These things are big enough for small animals to go hiking in. So we just have to make sure none of the little critters get trapped in.
Shoot, Cat, get out of here.
Use incense, huh?
Oh, yeah, they're quite the fairy tale. They weren't high school sweethearts. Everyone thinks they were, but they just seem like they've been in love forever.
Not my husband's Irish family, but my family, the Winslows. We go all the way back to the Pilgrims. We settled in Salem in the 1600s. We invented Thanksgiving.
Thank you.
coaches all 4 years at Taylor High. He was on the varsity when he was a freshman.
Even listening. Will this guy shut up? It's not my fault. My kid's great. And this guy would love to see my boy play football.
We're probably better off at home, with the doors locked.